Osio Nicar, we blevin stavaton, Galiele, Jehedon Kohik. I'm glad you're here. This is Skigatu Sine, Kajalagia de lo Kwasti. This is our 15th Cherokee lesson. Last time we met, we learned a song, right? And we're going to review it again today, just because I like the song, I like to sing it. So, I think I could totally rock that song at karaoke someday. But, and then we also learned a short story about myself when I was a little kid growing up. So we will also review that. And then later on today, we will do another story. And this one's about a G-stu, not a G-stun, but a G-stu. Okay, so maybe some of you know what that word is, maybe you don't. But by the end of today, I guarantee that everyone will know what G-stu is, okay? So come, Idalena, let's go ahead and get started, all right? So, Idalena, jalaki ite wone. Ah, ahani, kata usti. What are these? Kataousti. Does anyone remember? Kawonu, ahan. Kawonu. Hilayani kawonu. How many? Dichek, sawu, tal, jong, nuk, hisk. Hiskyani kawonu. Underwohas kawonu. Kla yanda woha. They're not swimming right now, are they? Kla yanda woha, not in this picture. Dani dog. They're standing. Kawonu, dani dog. So, I don't know if you know or not. Most of you probably do, but, the ones with the green heads, those are the males. Achuya, kawuna achuya, the male ducks. And then the brown ones here, kawuna agis, right? The female ducks, the duck hens, right? So, hilayani kawuna agisi ane sawu tal jong joyani kawunu agisi kawunu achayana sawu tal yani kawunu achaya. What's that? Okay, kano agiski hiski kawunani. Nojo, didi nogi, sawu, tal, jong. Hiski kawuna need underwoha, ujatin deed, wuni losa. Uniji niga whiska, quack, quack, quack. Naki wu kawuna need uniluta. Okay, did say kawonu, sawu, tal, jong, nuk. Okay, no, didi nogi. Nuki kawonu need underwoha, ujatin deed, wuni losa. Uniji, niga whiska, quack, quack, quack. Jo iwu kawonu need uniluta. Okay, hilayani kawonu underwoha. Did seka sawu tal jon. Jon I kawonu need underwoha. Ujatin deed wuni losa. Uniji niga whiska quack, quack, quack. Tali wu kawuna need uniluta. Ditseka kawon sawu tal gato andane kawon gato andane anda woha osta here gato ust usuit to ust usuit kawon unega usuit kawon osta ditseka sawu tal Tali kawonanid ando woha ujatin deed wunilosa uniji niga whiska quack 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 sawu kawonu at uluta. So remember, the words are different when we're talking about one. Ah, now we have the correct one. Good. Deed sick kawonu. Sawu. Gato adane kawonu. Gato adane kawonu. Gato adane kawonu. What's he doing? Na kawonu. Adawo, huh? Adawo, huh? He's swimming. Uwo do squeezed jusu it. Squeezed jusu it. Lots of colors, right? Uwo do. He's very pretty, right? Uwo do. Okay. Sawu kawonu at adawoha ujatin deed wulosa uji niga whiska quack 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 nigadawu kawona need uniluja. Okay, good. So that's our duck song. Our duck song, good. So does anybody know kawonu achuyas agisi ke? Kawonu achuyas agisi ke? Achuya, achuya. This is kawonu achuya. Good. This is a mandarin duck, which is actually a cousin to our native wood duck. But they are found in Asia, which I think is pretty interesting that our little wood duck here in Oklahoma has a cousin all the way over in China. So it's pretty neat. All right. Now, here's the story that I told about myself. Ox di chikesa edud eladi ostanigisko ama yedid. Unha edud aguehion awata wosti amai uwe ya danela na uhud lagesa amai hawin ama gana goga unasted nusta katetani doha uksatana amai gogi wasquatiska katawoska inat ale tlanusi tokinaxasto utaha Jistan Dostini Yiska. Okay. All right. So let's ask some questions. Let's see. Hotla Ostanigisko Aya Ale Edud. Hotla Ostanigisko. Hotla Ostanigisko. Edud ale aya hotla ostanigisko amayitid ostanigisko kata usti agwehona kata usti agwehona edud kata usti agwehona Edud, what did my grandpa teach me? Kata usti agwehona edud. Awada wosti, good. Awada wosti agwehona edud. Awada wosti agwehona edud. Taught me how to swim, good. Uganawas. Uganawas gesa amai. Uganawa means warm. Uganawasgesa amai. Was the water warm? Kla ugana wa yigi. Ushudla. Do you ushudla unestali used like ice. Gadoha uhudli. Gesa amai. Gadoha means why. Gadoha uhudli gesa amai. Why was the water cold? Hawin ama gana goka, because the water came from underneath. Good. Gata usti nusta uksata na amai. Gata usti nusta uksata na amai. What? Gata usti nusta uksata na amai. So what stuck out close to the water? Gata usti nusta uksata na amai. Unasted nusta uksata na amai. Hilaya gatawoska. Hilaya gatawoska. When did I swim? Hilaya gatawoska. Gogi. Walskwatiska, gogi walskwatiska, until the summer was done, right? Gata woska. Gata usti doki naksasto. Gata usti doki naksasto. What do we look out for? Inat ale planus. Inat ale planus doki naksasto. Gata usti dostini yiska yudaha. Gata usti dostini yiska yudaha. What did we sometimes catch? Jistan. Crawdads, right? Yudaha, jistan, dostini yiska. Yudaha, jistan, dostini yiska. Good. Okay, so from time to time we would catch crawdads. We would either eat them or we would use them as fish bait. So, all right. So the brand new story we have is called Jistu Uyosiske. And this was actually written by Glenda Dethridge, who was a teacher. She went through our Cherokee Nation teacher program. And she wrote this for teaching Cherokee. It was translated by Alice Jumper Wilder, Peggy Gertie Flute, who you've met, she's been here, and Miss Sue Thompson. They translated this story into Cherokee to use to teach with. All right, so it's called Jistu Uyosiske. And it goes like this. It says, Ila hiyotakesa jistu ot. Ehe. Uwodike ale unega usuit gesa. Jistu at uyosiske. Ahwisus de deed wulose. Ahwisus de deed wulose. A delonike anil dis du yohan. Tuya tahwisa hawin deed wuktane. Kla y dua tahe a delonike dani anil disk. Jukon ten gadu did dahuisa wuktane. Kla yi du watahe delonike anil disk. On did dahuisa atni wuktane. Kla yi du watahe adelonike anil disk. Damatli dahuisa did wuktane. Kla yi du watahe adelonike anil disk. Uwodike kane sa ugohe. Uwodike kane sa e wuktane. We do go he ju wodu squeezed adalonike anil disk. Kane sa e wujane. Nikod ju wodu delonike anil disk du stike. No wo kla yu yosiske. Okay. So that's the entire story. That's the whole thing. Okay? So let's go through it. So by now, maybe you've figured out what gesto might be. So what do you think a gesto is? Right. It's a rabbit or a bunny. Gesto is a rabbit. Gesto. What color is this rabbit? Unega usuit. Stick it. Gunnike. Ahan. Judadatla. Ale. Uwodike uskolan. Uwodike, we've had before, means brown. Uskolan means faded. So I think he's a light brown. So a faded brown, right? Uwodike uskolan. Stikit gunnike judadatla. Ale uneg usuit. You could call this disohya, a fence. Disohya is a fence. That's also the name of Fort Gibson, because that was also what we called a fort. And when you think about it, when you see a traditional picture of an old-time fort, it looks like a big, giant, tall fence, doesn't it? So we called a fort disohya. We also called a fence disohya. So we call Fort Gibson disohya, still today. All right, so let's go ahead and start translating. So gesto, we'll do this for gesto, right? Bloop, bloop, bloop. Like little Benny Fufu. And uyosiske, hungry, uyosiske. Was hungry. This story is in the past tense. So the rabbit was hungry. Ilan hiu chikesa, long time ago. Ilan hiu chikesa, gistu ot, a baby rabbit, lived. Okay, ilan hiu chikesa gistu ot, So, gistu is gistu ot deke, gistu is gistu ot deke, gistu is gistu ot deke, So, to live a grown rabbit or a baby rabbit. Gistu ot. Uwodike ale unega usuit gesa. So uwodike, what is that? Brown. Ale and uneg, white. Usuit color gesa was. Okay. So do us usuit gesa gistu. Do us usuit gesa gistu. Uwodike ale unega usuit gesa gistu ot. If we want to be really, really particular. All right? Gistu ot uyosiske. Okay? Gistu ot uyosiske. Okay? Gistu ot uyosiske. I guess you could say gisto ot. So what was he doing? Although I don't know if you can really do being hungry. So here's a question. Gago uyosiske. Jistu at u yosiske. Good. So I asked, who was hungry? Jistu at u yosiske. Ahui sustitid wulose. Ahui sustitid wulose. Okay. Ahui susti means a garden. Ahui susti is a garden. Okay, it's where the plants are. Tahuisa are plants. Ahui susti, a garden. Dir, we know that word. Wulose, we've had that word many, many times. Wulose. But just in case, it still means went, right? So, ahui susti did wulose, went to the garden, went toward the garden. Okay? So, hatla wulose, jistu at. Hatla wulose, jistu at. Where'd the baby rabbit go? Ahui susti did. Ahui susti did wulose, jistu at. Good. Kago. Gago, who? Gago, ahuisus didid wulose. Gago, ahuisus didid wulose. Who went to the garden? Gago. Jistu at. Jistu at, ahuisus didid wulose. So the baby rabbit went, of course, to the garden. Ahuisus didid wulose, jistu at. Ahuisustis nanohi ke did ulose jistu at. Ahuisustis nanohi ke did ulose jistu at. What was nanohi? Nanohi, the road, right? Ahui sustis nanohi ke did wulose jistu at. So, did he go to the garden or did he go to the road? Ahui susti did wulose jistu at. Good. Adalonege anil tis du hyoha. Du hyoha. Adalonege anil tis du hyoha. Good. So, adalonege is another word for orange, okay? We use anji, a lot use anji. This is another word for it, adalonege. You have to be careful, though, because adalonege, if you take the a off of there and you just say dalonege, dalonege, that means yellow, dalonege. So some of you may know the Dahlonega, Oklahoma, Dahlonega, Oklahoma, or you might know Dahlonega, Georgia, Dahlonega, Georgia. And the reason it's called that, it's a Cherokee word, and it's named yellow because it's also our word for gold. And what was discovered at Dahlonega, Georgia? Gold, yes, that was what was discovered. And of course, the residents there, the non-Indian residents of the state of Georgia, wanted the gold, so they moved the Cherokee people off of it, and those Cherokees ended up going north, most of them to Tennessee. This was one of the things that precedented the removal was the want of Cherokee land, particularly around that area, because they thought that the Cherokee lands were all rich with gold. So, but anyway, adalonege is orange. It's another word for orange. Aniltisk is something that grows under the ground. So, Dahlonege aniltisk, can you guess what that would be? Something orange that lives under the ground or that grows under the ground? A carrot. Yes, that's exactly right. A carrot. Adlonige anil tisk du hyo ha. Du hyo ha. Looked for. Look for. He looked for them. He looked for them. Okay, if he was only looking for one carrot, it would just be u hyo ha. But he's looking for lots of carrots. Du hyo ha. Du hyo ha. So, kato usti du hyo ha. Du hyo ha. Jis du ot. Kato usti du hyo ha. Kato usti du hyo ha. Jis du ot. What was he looking for? Adalonike anil disk. Du hyo ha. Jis du ot. Gago. Who? Gago. Adalonike anil dis du hyo ha. Gago adalonike anil dis du hyo ha. Jis du ot. Jis du ot adalonike anil dis du hyo ha. Okay. Tuya dahuisa hawin deed wuk tane. Tuya dahuisa hawin deed wuk tane. So, tuya, are beans. Tuya, are beans. Dahuisa, plants. Those are the plants. Okay, so bean plants. Hawin deed. Hawin, we know that word, right? Hawin, underneath. So, hawin deed, toward the underneath. Wuk tane, he looked. He looked. So, tuya dahuisa hawin deed wuktane. Okay. Hadla wuktane. Jis du ot. Hadla wuktane. Jis du ot. Tuya dahuisa hawin deed wuktane. Jis du ot. Mosta. So, where did he look? He looked under the bean plants. Tuya dahuisa hawin deed. Wuktane. Hawin deedlis on deedlike wuktane jis du ot. Hawin deedlis on deedlike tuya dahuisa wuktane jis du ot. So, hawin deed under or on deedlike. On deed, or behind, tuya dahuisa wuktane, jis du ot. Hawin deed, tuya dahuisa hawin deed wuktane, jis du ot. Good. Tla yi duwa tehe adalonige anil disk. He did not find, tla yi duwa tehe, he did not find adalonige anil disk. Carrots. He found no carrots. Chukan ten katu deed dahuisa wuktane. Okay, chukan ten is like lettuce or cabbage. Chukan ten katu deed on top dahuisa of the plant wuktane. He looked on top of the lettuce plants or the cabbage plants. Jugan ten gatuti dahuisa wuktane. So he looked on top of the cabbage plants. So Gata usti, katu deed wuktane. So what did he look on top of? Gata usti, katu deed wuktane, jis du ot. Jugan ten dahuisa, katu deed wuktane, jis du ot. Jis du ot. Tla yi duwa tehe dalonige anil disk. He didn't find carrots. Uwa tahish. Kla yi duwa tahike. Kla yi duwa tahe. Did he find them? No. Kla. Kla yi duwa tahe. He did not find them. Dalonige a nil disk. Ondit dahuisa atni. Wuktane. Okay. Ondit dahuisa atni. Wuktane. Ondit behind. Dahuisa plants. Atni. Strawberry. Agilunt atni. Dagilunt atni nihina. Do you like atni? Jalunktis atni. Wuktane. What's that? So onti tahuisa atni wuktane. So look behind the strawberry plants. So Kata usti ondid wuktane jistu at. Kata usti ondid wuktane jistu at. Atni dahuisa ondid wuktane. Osta. Ondidlis agaididlike. Dahuisa atni wuktane jistu at. On deedlis, a good deedlike, da huisa atni, wuktane, jis tu at. Behind or in front, da huisa atni, wuktane. On deed, da huisa atni, wuktane. Tla yi du wa tahe adalonige anil disk. U wa tahes. Uwa tahe sadalonige anil disk. Tla. Tla yidu wa tahe adalonige anil disk. Da matli da huisa deed. Wuktane. Da matli. This is another cognate. Da matli means tomato. Da matli means tomato. Da huisa deed toward the plants. Wuktane. So he looked towards the tomato plants, right? Damatli dahuisa deed wuktane. Gato adane, jistu a damatli dahuisa deed. So what did he do towards the tomato plants? Wuktane. He looked, right? Kla yi du wa tahe adalonige anil disk. He did not find adalonige anil disk. And what are those again? Adalonige anil disk? Carrots. Yes. Okay. U wodige kane sa u gohe. So u wodige. What is u wodige again? Brown. Kane sa box u gohe. He saw uwodike kane sa ugohe. Okay. Uwodike kane sa I wuktane. So the brown box, he looked in it. That I here indicates that. Uwodike kane sa'i wuktane. He looked inside it. We do go he ju wo do. Squeezed adalonige anil disk. Probably be better if squeezed was in front of ju wo do. That's okay. We do go he squeezed ju wo do adalonige anil disk. So he saw squeezed lots. Squeezed means lots. Juwodu, pretty. Adalonige anil disk. Lots of pretty carrots. So, let's see. Squeezedis gadiotlike tuwodu anat adalonige anil dis qui du go he jis tu ot squeeze this gadiotlike tuwodu adalonige anil dis qui du go he jis tu ot. So did he see a lot or a few gadiotli, a few of pretty carrots? Squeezed. To wodu adalonige anil dis we do go he jis do ot. Hotla. Squeezed. To wodu adalonige anil dis. Hotla. Where? Hotla. We do go he. Hotla. We do go he. Squeeze juwodu adalonige anil dis. So where did he see all of these pretty carrots? Uwodige kane sa'i. Uwodige kane sa'i. We do go he juwodu. Squeeze adalonige anil dis. Okay. Kane sa'i wujane. Kane sa'i wujane. So what do you think that means? Kane sa'i, in the box, wujane, he got in. He went and got in the box, wujane. Okay. Nikod juwodu dalonige anil dis dustike. Dustike. Okay. Nikod. Hilayik. Nigod. What is Nigod? All. Juwodu, pretty. Dalonige anil dis, carrots. Dustike. He ate them. He ate all of the pretty carrots. So hilayig, juwodu, dalonige anil dis, dustike. Jis du ot. How many pretty carrots did he eat? Nigod. Nigod, juwodu, dalonige anil dis, dustike. Jis du ot. Nowu, now, tla yu yoskiske. Nowu, tla yu yoskiske, jis du ot. Now, he's not hungry. Nowu, tla yu yoskiske, jis du ot. U yoskiskes, un tla. U yoskiskes, un tla. Tla. Tla yu yoskiske, jis du ot. Not hungry anymore. Okay. All right. So let's go through and I'll tell the story again. I'll read it to you a few more times, maybe probably three more times. Okay. I'll read it to you at a fairly regular place. Then I'll read it to you super slow. And then I'll read it to you at a regular pace again. And then I'll ask you some questions about it. So we'll see how much of the information you remember. All right. So the story is called Jistu Uyosiske. Ila hujigesa jistu at ehe. U wodike ale unega usuit gesa. Jistu at uyosiske. Ahuisusti deed wulose. Adelonige aniltis duhyoha. Tuya dahuisat hawin deed wuktane. Tla yi duwa tahe adalonige anil diske. Jugonten kadu deed dahuisat wuktane. Tla yi duwa tahe adalonige anil disk. On deed dahuisa atni wuktane. Tla yi duwa tahe adalonige anil disk. Damatli. Dahuisa deed wuktane. Tla yi duwa tahe adalonige anil disk. Uwodike kanesat ugohe. Uwodike kanesai wuktane. We do gohe squeeze juwodu adalonige anil disk. Kanesai wujane. Nicole to woo do the lone again on ill geese do steak. No woo claw you yo seeske. All right. So let's try it again. I'll read it slower. Geese do uyo seeske. Ela hi u jagesa. Geese do ot. Eh. U wodike. Ale unega usuit gesa. Jis du at uyosiske. Ahuises de deel ulose. Adalonege anil dis du hyoha. Tuya dahuisa hawin deel wuktane. Kla yi du watahe anil adalonege anil disk. Tuganten gadu deed dahuisa wuktane. Kla yi du watahe adalonege anil disk. On deed dahuisa atni wuktane. Kla yi du watahe adalonege anil disk. Damatli. Dahuisa deed wuktane. Kla yi du watahe adalonege anil disk. U wodige kanesat. Kanesat u gohe. U wodige kanesat in wuktane. We do gohe to squeeze to wodu adalonege anil disk. Kanesat in wudane. Nikod to wood do the lonege anil dis do stike. No woo, kla, you yo see ske. All right, so I'm going to tell it again. Then I'm going to ask you a few questions, and then we'll wrap it up for today, okay? So, jis do u yo see ske. Ela hujikesa jis do at ehe. U woodike ale unega u suit gesa. Jis do at u yo see ske. Ahwi sis di di wu lo se. And the lonege anil dis du hyo ha. Tuya dahuisa hawin diil wuk tane. Kla yi du wa tehe ad the lonege anil dis. Jugan ten gdu diil dahuisa wuk tane. Kla yi du wa tehe the lonege anil dis. On diil. Dahuisa atni wuktane. Kla yi du watahe adalonege anil disk. Damatli dahuisa deed wuktane. Kla yi du watahe adalonege anil disk. U wodige kanesa u gohe. U wodige kanesa wuktane. We do gohe. Squeezed to wodu adalonege anil disk. Kanesa I wujane. Nikod to wodu adalonege anil disk du stike. No wu kla yu yo siske. Okay? Good. All right. Do ust u suwit. Do ust u suwit. Jis du ot. Do ust usu with jis du ot. Do ust usu with jis du ot. U wodige ale unega usu with jis du ot. Gesa. What's that? U yosiskes clucke jis du ot. U yosiskes clucke jis du ot. Okay, so, klake means or not. Okay, uyosiske klake, jis du at. Uyosiske, do you uyosiske? Hardle, wulose, jis du at. Hardle, wulose, jis du at. Where'd he go? Ahuises de deed. Ahui sus di deed wu lo se jis du at. Kato, huh? Kato, huh? Wulo se. We sisti deed, wulo se jistu at. Why? Kato, huh? Why? We sisti deed, wulo se jistu at. Why did he go to the garden? Delonige anil tis du hyo, huh? To look for carrots, right? Akui, first, akui, hotla wuktane. Hotla wuktane, akui. Tuya dahuisa, hawin deed, wuktane, jistu at, akui. First, he looked under the bean plants, right? Duwatahes adalonige anil diskis, hawin deed tuya dahuisa. Tla. Tla y duwatahe adalonige anil disk tuya watisa hawin deed. Tatline, hotle wuktane. Delonige anil disk. Hotla wuktane. Chukan ten katu deed dahuisa wuktane. Good. He looked on top of the chukan ten cabbage, right? Tlayi duwatahe. Delonige anil disk. Osta. Chong ine, hotla wuktane jistu at. Third, where did he look? Ontid dahuisa atni wuktane. Uwatahes adalonige anil disk. Ontid dahuisa atni. Tla, tla idu watahe. Nukine hadla wuktane. Damatli dahuisa deed wuktane. Hiskine kata usti ugohe. Uwodike kane sa ugohe. Duwatahes adalonige anil disk uwodike kane sa I. Uwodike kane sa I. Squeezed juwodu adalonige anil disk we do go he. Kanesai, we do wujane. Kato usti du stike. Kato usti du stike. Nigod. Ju wodu delonige anil dis du stike. Jis du at. Uyosiske snomu? Tla. Tla uyosiske. All right, so that is the story about jis du at uyosiske, the hungry baby rabbit. So I hope you enjoyed the story and I hope you learned a lot. That does conclude our class for this period. So I just want to say wadon, and I want to say dodata go hani, and idis kota. Thank you.